If you've been watching our video reviews recently, you've probably seen us look at a lot of very small notebooks. So we thought it's time to take a look at the other end of the spectrum with the Clevo X8100 Core i7 gaming notebook, which is sold direct online through AVADirect. This is a monstrously big 18.4-inch gaming notebook that is very, very thick, very heavy, has a powerful Core i7 quad-core processor in it and two GeForce GTX 285M graphics chips, together with plenty of RAM, fast hard drives, lots of hard drive options, really excellent screen. Let's start by taking a look at the wide array of ports on this monstrously big notebook. You'll start by noticing on the left here, we have DVI output, pair of USB ports, your Ethernet jack, HDMI output, multi-card reader. There's an optical drive with options for not just a Blu-ray drive, but even a Blu-ray burner if you want it. And this is a really unique one here. This is HDMI input. So if you have something like a game console and you wanted to use the speakers and display of your notebook, you could actually run your console into this and use that for the display. Around on the other side, we have a whole bunch of audio jacks, headphones, microphone, and a couple digital jacks. And this is a TV input. It's got a TV tuner card. And then another pair of USB ports, including a USB eSATA combo port here. You'll notice when you open up the machine that the mirrored finish is not just mirrored on the outside. It's very mirrored and glossy all on the inside. It's a huge fingerprint magnet. You're definitely going to want to carry a cloth around with you if you use this notebook. The keyboard is really big. It's got a numeric pad on the side. It's that sort of island chiclet style, and it really types pretty well for this kind of keyboard. And you'll notice here on the left side, there are a set of macro buttons that are used for gaming. You can program these to be sequences of game inputs, which is really a helpful thing. The screen is a really good quality 18.4-inch LED backlit display. The viewing angles are really nice. The color's really good. It looks really nice in movies and games. So we like that part of it a lot. The Clevo X8100 Core i7 gaming notebook, as sold by AVADirect, starts at a whopping $2,500. That does include the GeForce GTX 280M pair of graphics chips. But the version that we're testing here clocks in at about $4,100 because we have all kinds of SSD and Blu-ray upgrades and all this other stuff. It's a very configurable machine. Now, it is a desktop replacement notebook. It's a notebook in name only. It's really, really big and heavy. The battery life is only an hour and a half. So you don't want to get this if you want something that's really portable. But if you're the kind of person who really doesn't need to carry your laptop around very much and you just want to play all the latest games, edit video, watch TV or high def movies, any of the things you want a really, really high-end notebook for and money is no object, then this is really an excellent choice and on balance, we like it a lot. I'm Jason Cross, thanks for watching.